Just finished restoring this lovely little Atkins backsaw, and I've just put together a video on crosscut sharpening, and hopefully over the weekend I'll be able to get that one ready and published for you. But it's so nice to pick up a tool which was smashed to pieces and now have it back in working order. Coming around there, you can see all the knife lines, properly sharpened crosscut saw, lovely clean results, and hopefully a full video for you at the weekend.